be the maker of your own destiny. As humans, all that we have created is just a manifestation of our minds.
For the most part, like life, it's kind of repetitive as you get older, and like you kind of miss a lot of the things you did when you was younger, and how not naive you were, but how much you didn't know about the world, because it kind of gets a little more corrupt as you get older, and you see more of the negative in the world. But when you're younger, you feel me, you just really know what you're comfortable with and what you know around you. And for the most part, when you get older, a lot of shit is like, for me, I had to learn hands-on, and I had to learn for myself and pretty much take my step forward to try to see what I'm looking for and figure out myself by myself, but also along with my mother's help. But for the most part, life is like, you're gonna always have up and downs. And it's honestly how you can pursue through them and take them on. Like, you just gotta be headstrong for, like, it's all mental. And you just gotta be able to know if you can push through that and how you're gonna come out at the end. And sometimes there's some things that you just smack into and you can't break through. But it takes a couple of times to repetitively hit that wall to try to get through it. But for the most part, like, you can't give up on what you're trying to look forward to. You feel me? I eventually tapped into some things that I didn't believe I could tap into or I couldn't make happen. And now I'm sitting here and I'm starting to make some of it happen. And you feel me? I'm blessed with every little bit and grateful for every little bit I can do towards it. And I'm honestly starting to feel that a little bit more, trying to get back in that bag like I used to, get more comfortable with what I used to be, and honestly not caring what people are going to say either way, because, I mean, even now, I'm so unique. I do me. I do whatever I want with my style, with whatever, and it's just like I can't let the other ones affect me, and don't nobody try to, for real, because everyone knows how I am and how I come, and it's just, it's all about your mindset and how you want to be perceived, and most of the people will perceive you that way. And it don't matter if you're going through hardships, it don't matter your atmosphere you're in, you feel me? You can always make it better, you can always make something shake, you can always definitely make something of yourself or what's around you to pursue and to be something better, no doubt.